7-800 ejection seat, which is an unusual feature for a helicopter, to improve pilot survivability. The rotor blades are blown away by explosive charges in the rotor disc before the rocket in the ejection seat deploys, and the canopy is jettisoned.